That would be a backlight over.
Every time I ask you for a you say no and turn around and wanna ask me for some.
Say is the biggest challenge of filming?
You? No.
Alright, so I know we've been broken up for like 2.5 years now. And you know I just don't like to move on that quick.
Yeah. What part is this? Mm-hmm. On your walk off?
You just came in.
Oh, okay, okay. My dog. Okay, okay, cool. Alright, let's do it.
You got yours. All right. So I just fake
life.
A little. You smacked my mama in the kitchen before.
Let me let you get that out because it's your shot. Okay, yeah. There goes the right. All right. Beat me there. Don't meet me there.
Yep, down the door. Boop, 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 boop.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Oh, you good? You good?
Didn't mean to do that.
Huh? No, it cut after, like, after I leave, and she said her, like, she tricked me, like, it cut.
Okay.
I think we stayed rolling for a bit.
We?
Hi.
Yeah. What can you tell the people about what it's like shooting with Cornell?
It's amazing. Shooting with Cornell is always amazing. It's always, you never know what's coming.
You out here.
Unless we have a script.
So yeah.
Can't laugh. You gotta be ready to not laugh.
Oh, yeah. I'm out here. I'm moving.
You gotta never stop running.
I just wasn't out
well.
Here. I just wasn't out here. That's like, a great yes. All right.
Look at him, a gentleman, walking her to her car. Good guy, this guy.
Just all around a great guy.
Just a phenomenal human being.
Just an all-American.
He's gone. That guy sucks!
Oh, he sucks! Oh my goodness, you can't say it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Man.
Oh, heck. Good thing he'll never see this footage.
Well, time to let out the chest hair.
How you feel about the kids?
Shit, I love the kids. Shit, I love the kids. All about the kids are our future. If we don't give them the tools that they need, then we're doomed to fail. So, I fucks with the kids.
Yes, officer.
But y'all bad kids, the bad kids piss me off.
I just wanted to ask you a few questions. Actually, not even a few, just really one. What is some advice you can give to somebody who wants to start shooting their own content in their own? Like, just shooting their own content.
Well, you know, I always tell people, it's not a joke. I don't know why
you guys
are laughing.
I knew you were going to use your business voice.
Always say, just start. You got to begin. Anything you want to do, you just got to start it. You can't get better at something if you don't start. So, first thing you need to do is come up with an idea. Come up with an idea, write it out, learn how to shoot. Use your phone. I started on my phone. A lot of people always... Oh, I don't have the equipment. This is all you need. You pay $1,300 for a phone. You might as well get the most out of it. Make your content on your phone. Use iMovie to edit. Use anything and just build. And then when the money starts coming in or people investing into you or whatever it is, I don't know. Maybe you're investing into yourself. Maybe your dad, your mom can give you a few $100s to get you a small DSLR. But whatever you do, you must just make content without making excuses. Because the excuses is what will stop your progression. So you must always work to be better. And by doing, you are being better. So Yeah, that's about it. Yeah.
He just changed into a whole different
character. Into an old man pastor coming out right now.
That's the CEO of Black Eagle Entertainment, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah,